We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. Tonight, an intriguing matchup between the San Francisco Giants and the Arizona Diamondbacks. Stepping in, Wilmer Flores. And we are set for baseball here this evening. The 2-1 home. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Center fielder on the run. He's there and records the first out. Next to bat for the Giants, Steven Duggar, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Duggar. Two balls and two strikes now. Temperature here at game time, 61 degrees. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. On deck, there are the unique stylings of Hunter Pence. He'll be next. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away.
The right fielder, number eight, Hunter Pence.
Fielded cleanly. While the throw pulls him off the bag. And he'll get in there safely.
The left fielder, number five.
Mike to the plate now. Mike Yastrzemski. That one catches the edge of the zone, called a strike. Weak grounder down the first baseline. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. In is the third baseman, Evan Longoria.
The third baseman.
Duggar at third. Pence on at second with two down. Two balls and a strike to Longoria. And treading carefully with Longoria here. It's 3-1 now.
This is a spot you like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position and count leverage in your favor.
And a good eye there from Longoria as he's aboard. It's ball four. So the bases are loaded here. Two men gone. And that'll bring up the left-handed hitting shortstop and San Francisco Bay Area native Brandon Crawford. The 1-1. Hard hit ball to second. Right to him. Throw to second for the force out and the side is retired. Digging in, Starling Marte. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Slapped hard the opposite way. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning. At the plate now, Nick Ahmed. And a good pitch there as this ball swung on and popped straight up the chute right around home plate. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. So a runner at first with one out now. And that'll bring up the infielder, Ketel Marte. Runner goes for second. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And he just couldn't keep that ball fair as it winds up a long foul ball. To two balls and two strikes now. Runners on first with one down. And a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball.
Got to execute a good pitch right here. Runner at first is probably going to be on the move, and you got one.
In the dirt, and oh, he can't quite dig it out. Hit hard on the ground to second. Flores has it to Crawford for one. Relay to Belt. They get two, and that'll end the inning. At the plate, Buster Posey. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Now the 1-1 pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Marte has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. Now at the plate, Brandon Belt. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Brandon Belt.
Fouled off. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. And he fouls this one off. No score here as we play inning number two. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second.
Batting nine.
So in now for San Francisco, Drew Smyly.
Smyly.
Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Here's the pitch. Grounded up the first baseline, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Fouled away. The 1-2. Driven the other way, but caught down at third. Pretty much right in the glove that time, and the inning is over. Ready now for the Diamondbacks, David Peralta. He's ready for his first at-bat of this early season contest. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. And here's a ball hit in the air. On the move is Pence. And no one will track it down. Now another 1-2.
At the ball.
Lifted into the air out toward center field. Duggar is there, and he has it for the first out. Eduardo Escobar standing in. He was one of the stars from yesterday's game as he had three hits in the victory. The 3-2 pitch. Full count still. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Into the box, Carson Kelly. Hit hard down the left field line, but this will be foul.
He was absolutely all over that fastball. Have to find a way to keep that fair.
And it's fouled away. A bouncer up the middle. Crawford dives. What a stop. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Top of the third set to get underway. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Wilmer Flores. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Here's the 2-1 home.
Well, that sets up a big pitch right here, Matt, because you don't want to lose the leadoff guy in a scoreless game. It's tough to work around the leadoff walk.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
But this is gloved over there at first as he was in the right spot at the right time. One away.
The center fielder.
And that'll bring up Steven Duggar. Reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance. He turns on it and sends it deep down the line and right. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Striding in once again, Hunter Pence. The 1-1 home is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Hit in the air down the right field line, but this is just going to wind up being a foul ball.
I'm shocked he was even able to foul that one away. Now he's got to set his sights back over the heart of the plate and maybe be ready for something inside.
Lifted in the air out to right. Marte is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Up next for Arizona, Christian Walker. A couple of hits for him in four trips in yesterday's game. Fouled off. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2. Ildemaro Vargas, the number eight hitter here, waits on deck. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Digging in the switch hitter, Ildemaro Vargas. The 1-1.
Well, that's off the plate.
Two and two the count. So a full count now. Good battle. Count remains full. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Duggar's there for it. Two gone. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Alex Young. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Lifted in the air to center field. Duggar is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Now the Giants' number four batter, Mike Yastrzemski. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Well, if you love pitching and defense, this has been a game for you. Are you happy with that, Dan?
Oh, you have to love it. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12-10 and 9-8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Lifted down the line and left. Escobar in foul ground, and no one will track it down. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Hit weakly back to the mound. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in here, the veteran third baseman, Evan Longoria. The 1-1 home. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen.
Now batting, shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
So now to the plate, Brandon Crawford. On he pops it up, but this will land untouched. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt, and he makes the throw to first. Crawford is retired, two down now. And that'll bring up Buster Posey. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Grounder down the line at third. And try as he might, but he can't escape the tag there, and the inning is over. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. Here's Starling Marte, 1 for 1 after a single his first time up. The 1-1 is laid off for ball two. Little chopper back to the mound. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Stepping up now, Nick Ahmed, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. The 1-1. Hit hard down the right field line, but foul. The 1-2. Line drive, base hit into the left center field gap.
The center fielder, number 4, Cattell.
In now, Cattell Marte. Hey. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Three balls, one strike to Cattell Marte.
They know the threat this guy possesses at the plate. I know it's 3-1 in this situation right here, but I can't imagine anything comes over the heart of the plate.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, but this is back into the seats, a foul ball. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Payoff pitch one more time. And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. Duggar giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out. So here's the cleanup hitter, David Peralta. He flew out in his last at bat. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number 4. To 2-2 now. And he fouls this one off.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Now at the plate, Brandon Belt. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Now the 2-1. Swing and a liner. Oh, and this kicks right off of him. Stepping in now, Drew Smyly. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
Great decision there to pull back. Step number one in getting a sacrifice bunt down, make sure you bunt a pitch that you can handle.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. And he'll indeed square on 3-1 as he gets this one down. There's one relay throw, but it'll be too late as he's well safe at first. Back to the top of the order now, and up next, the utility man, Wilmer Flores. Now the 1-1 pitch is in off the plate. Both clubs with 3 hits in the ballgame. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike 2.
Hey, now he's got me confused up here. This is a known sinker baller out on the mound trying to roll a double play, and he throws him a 4-seamer.
Right side. And that finds its way through for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. To the plate now, Steven Duggar. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Now batting.
At the plate, Hunter Pence. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. The set and the 1-1. Hit back up the middle. There is Ahmed. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. So here's Eduardo Escobar, a base hit in his first trip. The 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
Guess who tipped their hand? They were sitting all over a piece of cheese. He flew open on the front side.
Three balls and two strikes to Eduardo Escobar. Carson Kelly waits on deck. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Yastrzemski's got it, and there's one gone. Digging in, Carson Kelly comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. Into the box now, Christian Walker. He takes one off the inside corner for ball two. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
3-2, full count. Line drive to center field. And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow. Now at the plate, Guillermo Vargas. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. So he delivers with two away, and the bottom of the fifth marches on.
The pitcher, number 49, Alex Young.
At the plate now, Alex Young. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
Wow, great pitch right there, right? Changing speeds. How about that straight changeup? How about that swing? Howdy, if you're waving at me.
3-2 now. Left side. A dive, and he knocks it down. Standing in now, Starling Marte. Line drive to left. Yastrzemski's got it for out number three. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Mike Yastrzemski. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. On the ground to the right side. Scooped up. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Now batting. Third baseman, Evan.
In now, Evan Longoria. Hit the other way out toward right field. After it is Marte, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Ready for another shot now, Brandon Crawford. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. And that misses, 2-1. Two balls and two strikes to Crawford.
Hey, it's tough when your team is being held scoreless on the scoreboard.
He was trying to put him on the board with a swing like that one.
Flipped out the other way toward short. In there, a base hit.
Up next for the dive, the catcher.
At the plate, Buster Posey tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Now the 3-2 pitch. Inside, he misses ball four. So stepping in, Brandon Belt, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. High in the air out to center field. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And he will be tagged out at the plate. So it remains a one-run deficit here as the side is retired. Standing in, Nick Ahmed. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Now the 2-1. Grounded back up the middle. Flores is there. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Ready once again, Ketel Marte. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 1-1 home. High in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. So here's the cleanup hitter for Arizona, David Peralta. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. And a called strike on the outside corner there. It's full now, 3-2.
Fell behind early in this one, 3-0, and has battled back with two quality strikes. Interested to see if he catches a big part of the plate right here or tries to get a nibble.
Eduardo Escobar.
Smiley comes set. Here's the 2-1. Hard on the ground toward short. Crawford fields it cleanly. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Donovan Solano will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Number 7.
Line towards center field. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Wilmer Flores. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. The set and the 1-1 pitch.
Two balls, one strike.
Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air, and he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number two. So two away now in the San Francisco seventh, and that'll bring up the outfielder Steven Duggar. The 1-2. A bouncer to the left side. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Danny Jimenez will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Into the box now, Carson Kelly, a hit in two tries for him so far.
And going back to that previous at bat when he hit the two-strike breaking ball for a home run, something tells me that this guy, when he gets behind in the count, sits on something off-speed or the breaking ball.
And he'll get there as the Diamondbacks get a man into scoring position on the leadoff double.
Now back, first baseman, Christian.
So now to the plate, Christian Walker. Now an off-speed pitch gets the outside. It's a called strike. Grounded down the third baseline. A dive, but it's off his glove. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him.
The batter number 15.
To the plate now, to DeMaro Vargas. And a double steal try here. Lifted in the air to shallow center field. Duggar comes on now, and he has it one down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Stephen Vogt will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. One run, eight hits, no errors so far for the Diamondbacks. On the ground, back up the box, and it'll get through into center field, a base hit. Now a long throw home. Tagged by Posey will be too late, safe at home plate. Into the box now, Starling Marte. Oh, a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now. Now this is hit not all that hard out to second. To Crawford for one. But he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out. So coming to the plate, Nick Ahmed. He got on top of one. It was a ground out victim last time. The 1-1. Hard on the ground towards short. Crawford on the slide. Wow. Archie Bradley will come on and make his fourth appearance in this campaign.
Number 25.
Ready to begin the eighth. So striding in, Hunter Pence. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 1-1.
Every ball club has that spark plug guy, and this is the guy right here. He usually ignites a lot of productive innings.
And it's 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Tying run stands on deck, but it'll only matter if the guy in the box can get on base.
Yeah, and that has to.
Meanwhile here, this ball's given a pretty good ride out to deep left field, and that is gonna clear the wall, a home run. Into the box, Mike Yastrzemski. Fastball is looked at for strike two. One run, 7 hits, and no errors on the giant ledger to this point. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
Here's another 2-2. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
Now
settling in now, Evan Longoria. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Popped him up. Walker has room in foul territory, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. Head-to-head numbers against Archie Bradley. He's totaled 4 hits in 20 at-bats. He's also gone down on strikes 5 times. Fouled away. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Marte is under it. And that's the third out. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. Stepping up to the plate, Ketel Marte. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Now a ball hit pretty well to left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul. Here's a chopper for the shortstop. Crawford's got it. And a good throw gets him one gone. Coming to the plate now, David Peralta. It was a walk in his last trip. A 1-1 home is taken for strike two. Our pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. This will kick up against the wall now. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. Tyler Rogers answers the call now, looking to get this one onto the ninth inning without any trouble. Stepping in now, Eduardo Escobar, lifted the other way to left center. Duggar giving chase. But it's over his head and jumps the wall for a ground rule double. And this game is tied. And now, Carson Kelly. And it's fouled away. Runner at second here with one man out. That's off the end of the bat, foul, and he might have been fortunate to stay alive that time. A two-ball, two-strike count to the Diamondbacks catcher. And he looks at his sinker for a called third strike, and now there are two gone. Stepping into the box, Christian Walker, trying to add some padding to their lead in the form of that run standing out there at second base. He's set, and the payoff pitch. Popped him up. Flores over to his right. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Andrew Chafin takes the ball now in inning number nine, looking to close the door.
Number 47.
Here's Buster Posey now. No hits and two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
One ball and two strikes to count. The 1-2. Gets him swinging. He struck him out. So striding forward now, Brandon Belt. He was a double play victim last time around. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And it's 1-2. Chafin has seen his role change with those one-batter lefty specialists going the way of the dodo as a part of MLB's pace of play initiatives. Throw on to first is in time, and the Giants are down to their final out now. Alex Dickerson will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Alex Dickerson.
Now a crowd announced at a bit over 23,000 comes to their feet. Fouled off. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Last strike here for the Giants. And another foul ball. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Always nice to get the first game of the series, but even more so when it's in front of the home crowd. Seems to energize everybody the rest of the series.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close 3-1 the final. Arizona used a nice fifth inning to take the lead, and they never gave it back. Alex Young gets the win on the mound, his first of the year. Drew Smyly is settled with a loss after giving up only one earned. Andrew Chafin earns the save out of the bullpen, his third of the campaign. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final run score for the ball game tonight. First for the victorious Diamondbacks. Three runs, 11 hits. No errors. They left nine runners on base. For the Giants, one run, seven hits. No errors. They left nine runners on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 33 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.